The kettlebell or dumbbell windmill is a really good warm-up exercise. This is gonna work shoulder stability, it's gonna work your core, and it's also gonna challenge your flexibility. What you wanna do is get a light weight, either a dumbbell or a kettlebell. You're gonna hold it directly overhead with your hand and your arm completely locked out. The arm that's not overhead is going to touch the ground in between your legs. So typically what I'll do is if I'm holding the weight in my right hand, I'll adjust both my feet so they're pointing to my left. I'll lower myself down and lower that left hand down with the target being touching the ground right by inside my left foot, and then come back up. Keep your eyes on the weight the entire time. What that'll do is help you keep that upper arm straight and keep that weight from wandering. As long as the weight stays over your center of gravity, you'll be good. But if it starts to move out of the way, it's gonna put unnecessary stress on your shoulder. So again.